was going down. It was getting late. I knew I had to make a choice, and then it just grew away. I had almost figured out which one I would buy when I saw something moving from the side of my eye. At first, it was one, and it was two, and then three. And then the horror buggers turned and started coming for me. My body started shaking, and my knees got weak. When they opened up their mouths, and they began to speak. So I turned and started running. I was scared as could be. When I saw all the pumpkins were a-following me. My legs, I kept pumping. I was scared of the foam. But they just wouldn't stop. They wouldn't leave me alone. Well, I ran through the town, but they kept up the pace. Then I ran through a field, but they continued to chase. I couldn't run anymore, I was one tired round. So I went to hide inside of an abandoned house. I put a chair by the door, I found a place I could hide. And then I heard a little scary sound outside. Then they came in through the window, there was nowhere to run. I thought my story would be over, but it's not quite done. Can be seen saying,
happy jump,